Question 47. The best answer is B. In lines 31 to 35, here, the authors argue that beekeepers' use of insecticides to control mite infestations may be harmful to some bees. The authors then state, "We further postulate that the proper dosage necessary to prevent mite infestation may be better left to the bees." Here. In this context, the word postulate means to put forward or put forth the idea that the bees may naturally control mite infestations better than insecticides. Hence, the best answer to this question is B. Choices A, C, and D are incorrect because in this context, postulate does not mean to make an unfounded assumption, question a belief or theory, or conclude based on firm evidence.